not have written a better script for the weather. High 80 degrees Fahrenheit, winds 10 to 15. They're onshore winds, so the swells aren't bad. Shore's out of sight, but it's that way. Absolutely perfect. Probably about 79 degrees right now. 10 or 12 on the wind. Absolutely perfect. It's sailing season in Florida again. Woohoo! It's been a long, hot summer. Right, baby? Say sailing season.
Sailing season.
Her joy is all on the inside. Sometime this afternoon, hopefully, we're gonna find Cedar Key up there.